in Flanders Fields. Over 5 million poppies get made in 1 year. Wow. This many. And two men only made these, handmade. But now there's over 48 men that and women do make this. But then now there's machines that make the poppy shape, yeah.